wrist injury. He's worked hard on his fitness, hard on his game, and he's now quite clearly at the number one in the world. So it's very achievable. You've just got to put the hours in, and I think I'm working harder than I ever have. It's just going to happen.
Any more questions, ladies and gentlemen? None? Thank you.
Thank you.
For coming in.
Pleasure.
That's great.
Thank you.